High school hockey season in the stretch run. Teams battling for precious heel points as they jockey for higher seeds. A little action this afternoon. Portman Deering hosting Biddeford at the Trobice Arena. Mogan Magnum, the wraparound for the Tigers. Ben McCallum pokes it away, though. Moments later, Magnet sets up Trevor Ouellette in front of the net, and the Tigers take a 1-0 lead on the pretty goal. Under 20 seconds left in the first period, Colin Levine takes matters into his own hands. A sliding goal, that's Bobby Orr Light right there. 3-2, Biddeford the win, 11-5 the Tigers this season. Cheverus taking on York in a good cross-class matchup tonight. Scoreless in the second, Alex Brewer, a great centering pass to Jackson Wilson. Perfect redirection, 1-0 Stags. York had a chance to tie it at the other end. Jason Halverson, though, denies Jason Graziano in the slot. 3-0 Cheverus, Halverson the shutout victory.